Saint Benedict of Nursia, born around the year 480 in Nursia, Italy, is renowned as the founder of Western monasticism and the patron saint of Europe. His life and teachings have left a profound impact on the history of the Catholic Church and monastic spirituality. Benedict came from a noble family, but felt a calling to a more devoted life from a young age. He withdrew to Subiaco, where he lived as a hermit for several years, seeking solitude and communion with God.